Marvelous Designer 12.1 now supports USD file format and Omniverse Connector. To open the Omniverse Connector, you can click the Duplicate Window icon at the top right-hand corner of any window, as well as the USD Layer Windows. Drag and drop those windows to your desired placement. In the USD Layer window, click the Create button, and here you can set the file name and path to create an empty USD file. This empty file that you created is automatically set as the USD authoring layer. Please note, you can create multiple USD layers, but you can edit USD files only under the selected authoring layer. To export your cloth and/or trim assets from Marvelous Designer as a USD file, select the assets from either the 3D or 2D windows, and click Export to USD Layer from the right mouse click drop-down menu. If there are no USD layers created yet, a pop-up window will prompt you to create a new USD layer. You can also select the Create button in the USD Layer window to create a new authoring layer. Then you can export the garment by setting the prim path. The output will change depending on the 3D display window's garment rendering style that you are viewing at the time of export. For example, the 3D garment that is being viewed with thick textured surface will export with the previewed thickness. If you want to export all seen objects at once, go to File, Export, USD in the main menu to bring up the export options. When the Export USD window appears, select the object or objects that you want to export, choose your export settings, and designate the prim path to complete the export. You can import a USD file by clicking the Import button in the USD Layer window, or by following the path File, Import, USD in the main menu. Choose the load type and object type from the Import USD pop-up window. If importing a file as an avatar type, you can toggle the Auto Create Fitting Suit button as necessary for simple avatars. After your USD file is successfully imported, its mesh and materials show in the USD Layer window. It is automatically set as the authoring layer. If you want to open a USD file while keeping all of the existing objects in your scene, make sure to select the load type as Add instead of Open in the Import USD pop-up window. Or follow the path File, Import, Add, USD as shown. To remove the existing list of layers from the USD Layer window, select the Clear button. Don't worry, clearing the USD layer list does not delete the scene objects from your workspace. To use the Omniverse connector, you will first need to connect to the Omniverse server. To do this, select the Omniverse connector icon located near the top right-hand corner of the Omniverse connector window and select Add Server. Type in the name of the server that you want to connect to and select Add Server. As an example, we chose Localhost. In order to use Omniverse connector, Omniverse Create should be connected to the same server that you chose in Marvelous Designer. In Omniverse Create, import a USD file from the selected server. To import textures with objects at the same time, make sure that the folder Texture is saved in the same location as the USD file. In Omniverse Create, select Create Session from the Live drop-down menu at the top right corner of the window. Enter a session name in the Live Session pop-up window and click Create when finished. Then a new session is created. Next, open the same USD file in Marvelous Designer as the one you opened in Omniverse Create. With the file open in Marvelous Designer, you can join the session created with Omniverse Create. Click on the Omniverse connector icon to select Join Session. select the correct session that was created with Omniverse Create, and click Join to join that session. After successfully joining the session, a live session layer appears in the USD Layer window. If another participant is joining in the same session you're in, click on the Refresh Participants icon in the Omniverse Connector window to update the participant information. In Marvelous Designer, when you choose Export to USD Layer, while the Live Session layer is set as the Authoring layer, you can see the changes reflected in Omniverse Create. However, when running Export to USD Layer with a regular USD Layer set as the Authoring layer, the changes are not directly reflected in Omniverse Create. To see these changes in Omniverse Create, select Fetch when a pop-up window saying, Base USD files have been changed, please fetch changes, appears in Omniverse Create. To leave the live session you're currently in Marvelous Designer, select the Omniverse Connector icon and click on Leave Session from the drop-down menu, then select Leave.